Hey y'all, today we're going to be making one of these from one of these. And what this is, it's about an 18-inch piece off of somebody's live Christmas tree. Instead of trashing it, we're going to make a keepsake. So just stay tuned and I'll show you how it's done. Okay, I'm gonna get up close here and show you where we're at on this project. So here's our tree. I got the basic shape. You can see what I just got done doing was with the Dremel tool, and I just added a lot of texture in that. And it's really, I mean, simple to do. It's just random little cuts. So, all right, on to the next step.
So the next thing we're gonna do is burn it, get all that fuzzy stuff off, and then we'll sand it. A little masking tape around the base here so you don't get paint on that part. Want to make sure we get up underneath this here too. All right, guys. Here it is, finished product. We made a tree from a tree trunk. So, thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.